whining.
I said we ain't seen nothing yet. I've been paying my money to the building fund.
Yes.
Pastor got a brand new Cadillac and my car won't run. I said go to the back, bring my tides back, cause we ain't seen nothing yet. Oh, nothing yet.
Yes.
Don't
yes.
trust the trustees. Don't trust the trustees.
Hey.
Yeah, that's Joe Willie and the Deuteronomaires.
Yeah. Don't trust the trustees.
Don't trust the trustees.
Hey.
Here's our church announcing this man and govern yourself.
Porter.
Y'all make sure Billy Porter is listening in on this. Govern yourself.
Accordingly.
On the sick and shut-in list is 94-year-old Elder Benny Glover. Y'all know Elder Benny Glover?
Yes.
Now, he was trying to fry some pork chops. He was trying to fry some pork chops a couple of nights ago. But his mind be going bad on him sometime. And he thought he had picked up the spatula when he was actually flipping the meat with his bare hands. And now he got burns on his palms and all of his fingers. So don't bother calling his phone because he ain't gonna pick up. For all the members that still got cockroaches, all members that still got cockroaches, all members that still got cockroaches, Sister Glodine White's son Juju is back home from prison release drug program.
Oh,
and he said he have renewed his exterminator license.
Yes.
And he'll come and spray any church member house down for $20. But just make sure you lock all your bedroom doors and keep him where you can see him at all times, because you don't know if he's been rehabilitated or not, or if he's still or anything like that. Anyway, Deacon Bobby Jackson Sr., you know Deacon Bobby Jackson Sr., Janie.
Yeah,
he was 88, and he passed away last Thursday and would be buried next Friday. And he had suffered from extreme halitosis, loose bowels, spinal itching, Lyme disease, lemon disease, exposed heart valves, and chronic bloodshot eyes. But Janie, that ain't what killed him. He was playing with his grandson Raheem on a bird scooter and had rolled out into the street by mistake and got hit by a police motorcycle that was speeding in front of a funeral procession. All right, that concludes our church announcement. I'll call you tomorrow.